people email me constantly and say, well, you know, you introduced me to Dostoevsky. Thanks a lot. They're so enthralled. If you're psychologically minded and you like the darkness to some degree, you know, if you like gothic imagery and film noir and that sort of thing, Dostoevsky is an unbelievable treat. And he's so incredibly deep psychologically, enthralling. Crime and Punishment is an absolutely engrossing novel, as well as being a stunning work of philosophy.